You can insert and view 3D models in Corel Designer by using the embedded interface of XVL Player, a 3D viewer for XVL files. When we insert a 3D model, we are in fact creating an external link to the original source file. And as a result, when we double-click on the embedded file, we can use the controls of the XVL player to adjust the view of the 3D model by panning, rotating, zooming, and choosing a different view. Inserted 3D models are linked with the source 3D files, and any adjustments that you make to an inserted file can be saved to update the source file. You can break the link between the inserted files and the source 3D files at any time. You can insert only 3D models saved to the XVL file format. To insert a 3D model saved to another file format, you must first import it using the command File 3D Import and save it as an XVL file, including snapshots, animations and cross-sections, and then insert it. To insert a 3D model, click File, Insert 3D Model. If this menu command is not available, you must first update your installation to include the XVL player. To do this, go to your control panel, select CorelDRAW Technical Suite, click on Uninstall, and then Modify. You can then add XVL player as a component. Next, locate and open the XVL file that you want to insert. Finally, drag in the drawing window to insert the file at the desired size and position. The object that has been inserted is placed at the top of the layer stack and is not transparent. So if you need to place this anywhere else on the page, but don't want it to overlap existing objects, just grab the object in the Object Manager Docker and drag this to the bottom of the layer. If you need to adjust the view of the 3D model as it appears in the Corel Designer document, just double-click the graphic in the drawing window. Now, using the controls in the XVL player, you can do any of the following. Pan through the 3D model. Rotate the 3D model. Zoom in and out of the 3D model. Or change the view. We can now either choose from a predefined view from the drop-down list, or switch to a specific snapshot. You can also change the view to any cross-sections you have created. To freeze the current view, just click outside of the 3D model window. To adjust the view of a 3D model, you can also right-click in the graphic in the drawing window and click Edit 3D Model. To remove the axis symbol from the inserted model, click on the Display Options icon, Axis Grid, and just remove the check from the box Current. As long as the 3D model is embedded, the view can be modified at any time. Also, if the original source file is modified, by using the Links and Bookmarks Docker, the embedded object can be automatically updated within your Corel Designer document. In fact, it is good practice when working with linked objects, such as an inserted 3D model, to have the Links and Bookmarks Docker open, as this will give you an indication as to whether the original file has been changed or not, and perhaps the designer document needs to be updated. If, however, you are intending, perhaps, to send your document to a third party, you can break the link between the placed 3D model object and the source file, making the 3D model an integrated component of the CorelDesigner file. To break the link between the embedded object and the source file, using the Pick tool, select the inserted graphic in the Links and Bookmarks docker, click the Break Link button. Do remember that breaking the link for an embedded XVL file means that it is being inserted into the designer file. It is, however, maintained in the file as a 3D model object and can still be accessed in the Edit 3D Model mode. If, for example, you need to change the view. It's also worth noting that if you break the link between the 3D model and the source file, the now embedded 3D model will result in an increased file size in your designer document. Once the link is broken, however, it cannot be restored. We hope that you've enjoyed this tutorial on inserting 3D models into Corel Designer. Watch this space for more CorelDRAW Technical Suite tutorial videos.